resist us, damn it! Cry, scream, run, get down and beg for mercy!
We believe in a peaceful end. Accept the current situation as it is. You will be free from pain and suffering. God cleanses us through a peaceful death. Rejecting desire, we simply accept God's will. Do this, and you will be at peace no matter what happens.
Peaceful end, huh? Do you really think this is gonna be peaceful? That's too bad, because you're dead wrong!
Stop right there!
What the?
All is God's will.
Too slow.
that it?
Oh,
get away.
Now, Gray!
I won't hold back. Skewer!
You shall not do this. You shall not do this.
Are you all right?
Why didn't you run? You'd be dead if it weren't for us.
Calm down, Linnea.
But he just...
We can do little but await our peaceful end.
What does that even mean? Do you think your life is worthless?
Our lives are merely a delay of the inevitable. Our bodies are chains for our souls until God, in His mercy, welcomes us home.
So there's no point in living. You're just waiting to die?
Poor child. You don't realize you're speaking blasphemy. It's a shame to think that so many still do not understand God's will. I blame such ignorance for Mr. Slumena's capture.
Are you saying it's wrong to have hope? Who are you to tell me God's will?
Please calm down, Miss Linnea.
But...
Allow me to speak with him.
Okay.
From what you've said, you seem to be a very devout follower of the Aque.
You're Prince Avis of Fortuna.
I cannot be a prince without a kingdom. And though I have lost my land, I still hold my religion. I too am a disciple of the Aque, and I await a peaceful end. As you previously mentioned, the High Priestess has been captured by Dignus. I'm of the belief that a peaceful end is impossible under the Overlord's rule.
It is unfortunate, but we can only wait.
I disagree. God will not forgive tyrants like Dignus. We must rise up and reclaim our right to a peaceful end.
But why?
I will rescue Lumena and gather allies. Then together, we will dethrone Dignus.
How is that?
Dignus hopes to plunge the world into chaos and war. Merely waiting will not achieve a peaceful end. We must first reclaim God's will from the Overlord's grasp.
Will Mistress Lumena really agree to that?
Lumena despairs. It pains her when God's children are treated like refuse. Our kind, gentle Lumena is suffering even as we speak.
I understand. When the time comes, I will help.
I have faith in you, brother.
I don't get it. How could anyone throw their life away?
Calm yourself. Anger is such a waste of your beauty. I find that a smile is much more flattering.
Don't avoid the question.
At any rate, let's continue. We are near Via Fortuna, a place dear to my heart.